How is this question wrong? Multivariable limits. Okay, let me tell you. I saw your post on Reddit. I have no idea either, because I agree with you the answer should be 12 instead of D and E. So let me just show everybody like how we get to the 12. Firstly, we are trying to evaluate a limit of a multivariable function, and then we have x, y is approaching 1, 1. And for this right here, in fact, I have a video on the ways that you have to know on how to get the answer of a multivariable limit. It's either you get a value for the limit or you show the limit doesn't exist. I have a video for both of them, so go ahead and check that out. But this one is more just of the algebra. It's like calc 1. Because you notice you can factor stuff. So I'm just going to factor all the stuff, all that. So on the top, let's just factor it as a difference of two squares right away. So this right here gives you, okay, look at that as 6x squared and then square minus 6y squared square. Okay, that's the top. Yeah, I know I can factor out 6 was 36, but doesn't really matter because things will cancel anyway. So if you look at the top like that, then you are going to get 6x squared minus 6y squared times 6x squared plus 6y squared. And guess what? We happen to have the denominator right here being 6x squared minus 6y squared and cancel. So just like the good old calc 1 days, seriously, if you can factor and cancel, you have removed the discontinuity, like the 0 over 0 situation. You have removed the 0 over 0 case, the indeterminate form. I should have mentioned that if you plug in 1 and 1 into x and y, you have 0 over 0 in the beginning. But yeah, but we just got rid of that. So now you can really just plug in 1 and 1 into x and y. So this is just 6 times 1 squared plus 6 times 1 squared, and that's 6 plus 6, which is 12. I promise you that this is the answer. Okay, you can also check our best friend Wolfram Alpha. It's 12. Yeah, so I think maybe just a systems mistake, and then make sure you just ask your teacher for verification. But I think I'm pretty sure that the answer is 12. But you have to make sure. That's it. Just watch my other videos for like detailed explanation. I was going to say that you cannot just plug in. Well, if you plug in different path. Oh, I do want to say this. I do want to say this because we have this right here on the bottom. Okay. Right. You can't use the path y is equal to x, right? Because on the bottom, based on how the function is written, you can see that you have y cannot be equal to x. Otherwise, you get 0 on the bottom right away. So that's a no-go. So if you want to just like plug in, if you just want to approach 1, 1 with different path, you cannot use y is equal to x.